When a patient enrolls in a clinical trial, we spend a lot of time with the patient making sure they feel comfortable and know exactly what to expect during this process. So we discuss the consent process with the patient. We make sure they understand what needs to be done prior to enrolling on the trial, and then explain how we're going to support them during their time on study.
There's a lot that patients can expect during a clinical trial. They may often be seen by their physician and their research nurse on a little bit more of a frequent basis than if they were receiving standard care. We ask our patients to be very cognizant and in tune with their bodies and how they're feeling, what side effects they're having, any changes that they perceive, we want them to share that with us. From a clinical trial standpoint, it's very important that we are documenting how they're doing, and it's also the best way that we can care for them.
Clinical trials can last for months, a year, and even sometimes many years. Patients are reassessed regularly on the trial, and we're always looking at the best options for them, whether it's to stay on that trial or to look for new possible therapies.
There's a lot that happens during the trial process, but the physician and the trial specialist are in constant contact with the patient to walk them through before, during, and after their treatment. And the goal is for the patient to understand what's happening with them the entire time. Clinical trials are a crucial component of developing new therapies, both to benefit our patients currently and our patients in the future.